It's all about protecting memories. Now, we have three small prizes over here. One by one, you're going to give me the price of each. For every dollar you're off, he's going to go up $1. You have $25 to play with till he's gone. All right? Let's hear about those three small prizes. Go ahead, George. All right. First up, get serious about cleaning with the redesigned Livman Freedom Spray Mop. It's an angled head to clean corners, super absorbent micro-sized pad, and removable and refillable tank. Or sanitizer. And finally, this fun-shaped donut maker creates up to 5 freshly baked treats in no time. Hey, Peggy. We're going to start with that. We're going to start with the mop, okay? How much for the mop?
$35.
$35. Is she right? No, yoga guy, out of your way. There he goes. He's got his little shorts on. Knobby knees. Got a couple of screws in his leg. What the heck? Come on. Stop. Wow, wait, what was it? It's only $22 for that mop. You only have $12 to play with. How much for the dispenser?
$4.
How much?
$4.
$4?
Yes.
$4. Was she right? No. Go ahead, yoga guy. I don't think they sell $4 bars of soap. $35. I think they were trying to pay me $40, Peggy, instead of $4. I'm so sorry. I'm sure guys, please, my luggage.